Hey guys, I'm having food. Wanna show it to you? I'll show it to you. Hold on, wait.
Cilantro. Not vegan, but I do a lot of vegan cooking. When I turned 50, first, and then I deep fry the ramen.
You can use ramen as a crunch element. You can use it as a consommé. Just not use the little packet. So there are a number of ways you can go.
I gotta poach these boxes. Taking some apple straps, lemon thyme to infuse a little more flavor, and just let them poach a little bit. I know I'm gonna cook them again in the butter sauce, so I had to make sure that it'll hold it. I'm gonna start to sear these apples off. I'm throwing a little bit of butter just to help caramelize. I'm gonna make this butter sauce. I've been a chef for over 20 years now, so I know how to win. Because if you don't win, the restaurant's not gonna survive.
Chef, what are you doing here?
Getting out of the show. Pure Italian strength, you know what I'm saying?
Did you just crack that on your own without the knife?
Yeah. No time.
And you can also catch Chef doing wrestling at the Civic Center. Jeez.
I'm focused on this game already. But I'm worried about the ramen. That's the elephant in the room. I had to use the ramen. For the spring roll, I'll saute my cabbage, my onions, a little ginger, a little garlic, and my mushrooms. Cook. If I take some wings off, I'd probably put a little bit in that in my kitchen, my wine cellar, and the two things I love doing most, which is cooking and drinking fine wine. They're gonna like this one. I have to use the ramen, so let's get it in the spring roll and get it back. Put it up in there. There's a risk to the spring roll, because if it's not sealed properly, it can open up on you and not stay tight and fry properly. If my spring roll's not cooked properly,
food on four wheels rides out west.
Let's go.
Seven teams will sling awesome food in a race to round up hungry customers.
Ready?
You see the good.
It's a bad
look. The bad.
They got the police here.
And the ugly. Whose truck will be best?
Alright guys. Just read to my channel and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.